To be honest,
I really wanted to write a lovely score for you. I wanted to use these dressed up quotes and poetic phrases to express the impact of your memory. I wanted to honor you with my talent because I feel you deserve the best from me. Just as I wasn't able to stick to my words on your last day, I was having trouble finding words to say, but I wrote something down, so I'm gonna try this anyway. See, today, it's your birthday, and I'm actually feeling your loss a bit for the very first time. Yet I can't express through bars and lines how much I miss you. Still haven't felt this loss in full force. And I'm still swimming in a sea of remorse of things that went undone. But you know what can't be said? Is that you were one of the most loving beings of my lifetime. As your son took me in as his friend, you became like another mother that I could call mine. Cause you were like the community mom. The type slow to judge but quick to have open arms because you delighted in spreading joy. Sacrificing your time to provide for the unheard and even the ones who were a bit coy like I was. See, I respect you more than I respect most I have ever met in my life. Because even the troubled you never neglect. Even the cruel you could still cherish or rather you... try to be kind to, because it's you. You're the one with the platinum heart and the diamond for a soul. But you remember that weekend that you departed. I was supposed to call you, and I didn't. You're the third one who I let slip by without giving a proper ode. I've let procrastination circle my tongue. I've let the edges get slipped bit by bit as you ascended. I remain silent. But I'm older now, and I don't feel quite as remiss. Because I know you know I love you, and I know you cared for me, and I know you hold no ill will. I just wish I could have expressed just how much I admire you. And I wish I could have properly expressed my thanks for all that you did for me throughout high school. You will continue to be the example that I try to live by. And I hope to be the best me that you always saw behind those lovely eyes. Yes, I thank you. I really do. For being that beacon of love and support. And I thank you for being the wonderful spirit that you always were. So I do pray that your next life is full of the everlasting blessings that you deserve. Because in this life, you were the embodiment of the lessons that we all needed to learn. Because you were that lesson of love. And I love you. And I thank you. So I pray that in your last days and in eternity that you will rest in.